It may have seemed a bit crazy, but here was the plan. A group of writers would come from different parts of the world to meet just east of Phoenix, Arizona, at the base of the Superstition Mountains. They would then ride horses that had been wintered in the valley on an old sheep trail, crossing six counties and climbing 6,000 feet to the historic Mugian Rim, and then all the way to Sprucedale Ranch. This epic, once-in-a-lifetime adventure would cover over 222 miles on horseback and become known as the Trail of the Rising Sun. Is your bucket list calling you? Is it time to do something epic? Well, don't just sit there. Call, email, or send a carrier pigeon right now to book your seat in a saddle on this year's epic ride. Don't miss out.